This 7-year-old boy steals his family car to get ice cream. This is Daniel, and he puts his seatbelt on before taking his family's car on a joyride. He drives on the wrong side of the road and just has a near miss between this lorry and car. People tried to stop him when he came to a halt, however he said this.
Stop! It's my mom's car!
Somehow, himself and others were not hurt in the incident, and his dad said he's thankful he's still alive.